3, 2. Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Kim.
How are you today, Kim?
Today I'm good.
Okay. What is the name of the story you want to tell me today?
It's Dolly and Car.
Okay, let's start.
Dolly buy a new car. It's a very expensive car.
Action, action. You use body language. Use body language. Tony buys a new car.
Tony buy a new car. It's a very expensive car. It's a huge blue and fast car. While running down the street, Tony see a girl on a bicycle. She has long blonde hair and is beautiful. He yelled to her, "What's up?" She is dodging. He yelled, "How's it going?" She keeps going and ignoring. He yells, "Hey, why won't you talk to me?" I want to dinner with you. I'll take you to an expensive restaurant. The girl turns, she gets up a bite. She say,
She looks at him, right?
She looks at him. She say, I don't want to go to dinner.
If you
give me your car, I'll give you to a surprise.
Yeah.
Tony say okay. Tony jump out of the car. He give her the key and say, here are the key. She takes the key and she kiss Tony on the cheek. She jump into the car. She drive away.
And then Tony stand
on the sidewalk.
Does he has a car or a girl?
He has no car. He has no car and no girl. She says that's it. A kiss.
Just a kiss on the.
Just kiss on the cheek.
Gets on her bike
and drive home,
right? Okay, thank you very much. It's a very interesting story. Okay, so now I have some questions for you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, in the story, who buys a new car?
Tony.
Yeah, what is the color of the car?
Blue.
How many cars does Tony buy?
One.
Yeah. How is the car?
New car.
How is the car?
It's a huge blue and fast car and expensive car.
Yeah, very good. Okay. Whose is the car?
Tony's car.
Very good. Is the car huge? Is the car huge? Is the car huge?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is the car expensive?
Yeah.
Yeah, you use body language. Use body language. Yeah. Okay. So when does Tony see the girl?
While driving down the street.
Yeah, very good. Does Tony see two girls?
No.
Yeah, does Tony see a beautiful girl?
Yes.
Okay, very good. When Tony sees girl, what is girl doing?
The girl riding a bicycle.
Yeah, she's riding a bicycle, right? Very good. Okay, and does Tony yell to the girl, what's up?
Oh.
Yeah, does Tony yell to the girl, what's up?
She's nodding.
Does Tony yell to the girl, what's up? Does Tony yell to the girl? Yes?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Okay, and then what does she do with Tony?
She ignores him.
Okay, and as a second time, when Tony yells to the girl, how's it going? And then what does she do?
She keeps going and ignores him.
Yeah. Okay, and the third time, when Tony yells to the girl, what does Tony yell to the girl?
Hey, why won't you talk to me?
I want to go to dinner
with you. I'll take you to an expensive restaurant.
Okay, very good. Okay, is the girl agree? Is the girl agree to go to an expensive restaurant with Tony?
Yeah.
Really?
No.
No, right? She doesn't agree to go to an expensive restaurant, right? Okay. What does she do after that?
The girl she look at him and she say, I don't want to go to dinner.
Yeah. And okay. Why does the girl turns? Why does the girl turns? Does she listen to him?
Yeah.
Yeah, because she listened to Tony, right? That's why she turns. Okay. Next. When the girl doesn't go to dinner with Tony, what does Tony do? What does Tony do with the girl? Does Tony give her the keys?
He gives her the key and say, here are the keys.
Yeah, and says, here are the keys. Does the girl take the keys?
Yeah.
Yeah, she takes the key, right? Okay, what does she do after taking the keys? What does the girl do next?
She kisses Tony on the cheek. And she jumped into the car and she drive away.
Yeah, and then she drives away. So does Tony still have a car? Or does Tony have a girl?
Uh, That's it.
Does Tony have a car? Does Tony have a car?
No.
Does Tony have a car? No, right? He has no car because the girl already drives away, right? Does Tony have a girl?
No.
No, right? Okay. So what does Tony have? At last?
He no car and no girl.
What does Tony have? That's the end of the story. What does Tony have? What does Tony have? He has no car, he has no girl, so what does he have?
He gets off a bike.
What does Tony have? Tony has, at the end of the story, Tony doesn't have a car. Tony doesn't have a girl. So what does Tony have? Tony has
no guy and no girl.
No. What does Tony have? He doesn't have girl. So what does Tony have? What does Tony have?
Tony has a kiss on the cheek.
Yeah, just only one thing that Tony has, just only the kiss on the cheek, right? Okay, very good. You did very good job. Thank you for the very interesting story. Thank you very much and goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.